Welcome to the Stir Fry Action channel. We make a lot of fun videos, including pool videos, outdoor videos, and food challenges, and gaming videos.
You guys should subscribe, like, and share the video with your family and friends.
Enjoy the show! This is our dance that we use for our channel. It's called Whip Whip Like a Stir Fry. So here we go. Whip it, whip it like a stir fry. What is up, guys? It's Meredith King from the Stir Fry Channel here. Today, guys, we are reacting to satisfying clips on YouTube, guys. I would like that. I became a tool hawk.
Oh, yeah.
When shoring, the earth is cut back in stages. So they're doing something. That's kind of satisfying.
That's crazy.
They're cutting something. Ooh. What the?
What is that? It's fire. They're blowing, they're melting the dry plastic on the surface of the sea to shining, my God.
JD so pleased. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong, guys. This is pretty nice.
What the heck?
Wow.
This is crazy.
The seats look better. Ooh, Premier Pool. Oh my. What are they doing? Ooh, they're cleaning it because it got really dirty.
They got all the stuff off. Oh. It's really...
It's the best way of cleaning it to drain all the water. Guys, that's a banana.
It looks a lot
clean
better now. It is.
Oh my God.
Now I put the water back in and it'll be good to go, yeah.
Is that seaweed or something?
An X-Acto knife.
I know, but what are they cutting?
It's a glued layer. Something.
God, I got you.
I have no idea. This video is nuts.
Ooh. I got my Gatorade pod.
Yeah, so they're gonna put that on now.
It's not very good, Gatorade, honestly, not gonna lie, but
so that's they're gonna hammer that in and drill in, I guess.
That just looks good. It prevents the leaks. Okay, bro, look at that.
Well, they're putting that special stuff on there.
That is cool. Keep water out. It looks nice. They're gonna build concrete bowls. Oh my gosh, look at that thing. Look at that. I'm gonna pause this video real quick, guys. Look at this outside layer, like, bro, look at that. Like, look at this, like, roll. Like, it looks terrible over here, but, like, that's what it's gonna look like. That's pretty cool. Wow. That's pretty cool. Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, so.
It's a skate park!
Yeah, it's a skate park.
Oh. What you doing? Huh? Clean a bottom of someone's foot, animal. That just looks painful.
Oh, nice. There it is right there.
That is cool, but painful. So, when the video was like, I was just like, wasn't watching it.
Then you have foot trim every 6 to 10 weeks.
Oh, it's a donkey. Oh, the foot looks kind of satisfying. That looks painful, though. But it's a cool process. It becomes very overgrown, and it can change the bone in the hoof.
So they have to get trimmed every so often, I guess.
That is, like, that's kind of satisfying. Ooh. They are repairing a pothole right now.
Oh, my.
They just put stuff on there, and it just went away. Okay, that's pretty cool.
They're blending it in with the road.
What about the back? They're going to get the back? Okay, they're getting back. That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Precise at angle is.
How AMGs are made? What the heck? What are they making? Pottery or something?
Very precise.
They're making pottery, guys. They're making a nice bowl.
Yeah. Oh, my. So that's how they do it, I guess.
So, wait. So you know how, like, a bowl, like, has white on the inside or stuff? Like, don't they, like, it's a color on the inside. Like, they gotta put the stuff in or something. I don't know how it works. That's pretty cool. Oh, I've seen this one before on a Mr. Beast video, I think. I don't know. This is so satisfying, though. Oh, my. Look at that. Guys, comment down below. What other clips
that's do you have? I guess that's how they build houses in.
I don't know if they built that satisfying. I don't think our house is built that satisfying, but yeah, that is pretty satisfying. Maybe.
This is Japanese. But they're cutting the 8 strips into very small pieces.
What are they trying to make, like a very small Jenga or something?
I don't know.
What is this? Canadian woodwork. What are they trying to make?
I don't know what this is.
It's like cloud or something. What is this?
They're making like a texture on like this.
Oh, they're this making a pattern.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Triangles.
Nice. They took them off. What are we making?
Candy, looks like.
Oh, I've seen it, people. These are Australian people, I think. Maybe they aren't. I don't know. What are you making? A giant sushi roll?
No.
A giant... It looks like it. It's like sushi candy.
A big chunk of caramel.
And it's going to be rolled into a smaller size. Oh, they're making candy. You're making taffy, I think, or something.
What? It's crazy.
What are they doing? They're pressing in the cutter.
So and it's cut right. it in the small Well, they cut it off the big one, so that got it in this lady's.
Bro! Wait, we gotta go back. We gotta go see what that lady shit. Okay, so she's pressing it down on the thing, and then she's gonna take it off. Okay, it's fine. And then she just takes the big one, just smacks into smaller pieces, and that's kind of satisfying. We're cleaning the dirty, driveway or back patio or something.
Yeah, power washing.
That is kind of satisfying, not gonna lie.
Yeah. Well, I do it off. Oh my gosh, it's so bad.
What is this? The pillars are ancient, so they need to make them better.
What they're doing is they're putting these little pieces in there and they'll probably paint it. Oh, yeah. Alright.
How is that satisfying? It's kind of satisfying. What are they doing, though? This kind of satisfying video. Not as satisfying as some of the other ones, but
so it's now still nice. It's brand new again.
It's pretty nice. Ooh, grass trimmer.
Nice. They're gonna trim exactly the edges beautifully.
Bro, imagine imagine you're just having a pool party, and people are coming to your, party, your graduation party, a pool party. They come through that, and they're gonna be like, wow, that is amazing.
Yeah.
Frame it, lawns and gardens. You guys did a great job. That is very nice. I would buy that.
What are they doing? They work pretty hard on that, looks like.
Cleaning.
Now they're cutting the grass. They're cutting the grass now. Today.
So it looks nicer.
It took them a couple hours, but it looks perfect.
That's pretty nice.
I don't know if it's perfect, but it's pretty good.
What's he doing?
Making a shower floor.
What the?
So basically, melted in or something. I don't know.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
What is this?
Oh my.
What the heck? What was that? Oh, carpet. Something in the carpet.
You're gonna take this thing out right here and rip out the carpet.
Ooh.
Okay, so underneath there, they're gonna put a brand new piece in. The carpet looks different though, that's the only problem, I think.
That's the only problem is, you can see that they look different. They're stepping on it and making it look more like the actual carpet. That's pretty good, but there's still new carpet in there, but it looks pretty nice though.
I don't know, it looks they. We're gonna get new carpet, I think, guys.
Please stop. This person needs to stop. This is so good, bro. This is so satisfying.
I'm getting a moon painting, I think, soon. That's how you were, too.
Yeah, I don't know. That's kind
of... Poster.
Ooh, they're cleaning the windows. Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, they're making it really nice.
Cleaning a car window. Ooh.
What is this?
Cleaning just on the road. They're filling cracks.
Right, so...
They should do that in our neighborhood.
Yeah, we have a lot of crack. One time I lay on a crack ride in a pedal scooter and I got a really big scrape. They should come to our neighborhood. That was bad.
Ooh, the old room.
It wasn't as bad as it could have been. I was lucky it was just a scrape.
They're making dents in their wall look nicer. All the dents in their wall now, instead of being black, they're white to fit in more.
Oh, okay.
What is this? Aqua jet cleaning system solved the moss problem on the roof. Oh my.
They got this big string thing and just draw it. It's perfect.
So they put the tape on it, and then they cut, then they painted it over, and they took it off to make like satisfying lines.
Oh yeah, that took a diamond.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Then they gotta make sure the edges look nice. Oh.
All right, so we have painting right here.
Big painter. I want that for my house.
Yeah, that's fun.
That would be like an easy way to paint a room if you didn't have anything on your wall. Like you'd be able to paint a room in like 5 minutes.
But it's less probable to paint the ceiling with the wall by accident. Nice. When you get your house painted, it smells like complete paint for like a couple weeks, probably.
Oh, that was kind of satisfying. Oh, you're painting the wood floors. You can. It's a good way.
I'm gonna have the basic wood floor here and then go to modern. Oh yeah, that's. So, in a pair of cracks, in the driveway, the add curb appeal to your home. Painting a little bit of a wild white paint while working. Yeah. Look at that though. Look how satisfying that is. Oh my gosh. That's why it has to be clean from all the excess paint. Alright, so I think that's the end of the video.
I can try to find another short video.
We only have 6 minutes of storage left, so that'll have to be the end of this video. That was pretty good, I think.
Finish one first.
Yeah, it doesn't need to be very long, though. Well, leave a like if we should do this again.
What was your favorite satisfying thing you guys saw in this video? What's your favorite thing?
I don't know. Probably the paint. That's crazy.
Yeah, I like the one with the big panty.
Yeah.
There were a few ones. I like...
the grass cutting one.
The seat one was pretty cool.
Yeah.
The first one I thought was really satisfying. The first one was pretty cool, like when they did this.
Oh, yeah. It was a colorful, yeah.
Anyways, guys, comment down. Thank you to Quantum Tech HD for making this compilation of all these TikToks. And thank you to the TikTokers and YouTubers and whatever people out there that made these clips.
There
that were satisfying. There are more of these kind of videos. So what
like
do you guys want to react to, like food videos or like
We'll do a poll maybe on that and we'll see if you guys want
to. Anyways, guys, we hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys did, don't forget to smash the like button, hit subscribe button down below, and turn on the post notification bell, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.